Harvey.
Jason, it's me.
What do you want, Cruz?
Eight assassins from the League of Shadows were gunned down 2 miles from your current location.
How about the party?
They were all shot with rounds from a modified M4. A gun I know is in your arsenal.
As much as I'd love to take credit for that one, it was me.
Don't lie to me.
Oh, damn. Why are you getting laughing?
Sorry, Bruce.
Oh no. Huh?
This is Agent Barnes. Target eliminated.
Yes.
Talk about a headache.
These two were quite evenly matched. They both had wells of experience, similar arsenals, and an unparalleled drive to win.
They even had almost identical speed and reactionary feats, and Jason definitely had better stealth skills.
However, Bucky Barnes earned the edge in almost every other way.
Like how Red Hood had plenty of experience training with Batman and assassins, but Wendy had decades of training on him with commandos, as the captain's side piece, an emo assassin, and even as Captain America himself.
The Winter Soldier also had an edge in defense. His metal arm was able to shatter a knife on impact, but when Red Hood took a similar hit, his helmet cracked.
Red really didn't have any way to stop that arm from good, or Bucky's superhumanness. Sure, using Venom could even the playing field for a short time, but a brief power-up is nothing compared to a metal arm and the permanent infinity formula.
And don't take Jason breaking Supergirl's grip out of context. She wasn't expecting the Venom, and they weren't even fighting in the first place. It's interesting, but not nearly as noteworthy as it sounds.
Yeah, we know for a fact Venom is a 10-time strength booster. There's no way Red could match a Kryptonian in a real brawl.
Red Hood was a deadly combatant, but the Winter Soldier one-upped him with superior experience, survivability, and a consistent strength advantage.
Looks like Bucky was the winner.
The winner is the Winter Soldier.
Awesome!
Thanks for watching this episode of Death Battle. Come back next week to see previews of our upcoming matchups. If you want to watch more stuff, you can click the boxes right around here, and you can always pick up some TV merch at store.roosterteeth.com.
Okay. Awesome. Mimi. I can't wait. Mimi.